Simcha Rotem as dead. He was a Polish-Israeli veteran who was a member of the Jewish underground in Warsaw and served as the head courier of the Jewish Fighting Organization, ZOB, which planned and executed the Warsaw Ghetto uprising against the Nazis. He was a member of the Arkiva Youth Movement. He was one of the last two surviving Jewish fighters in the Warsaw uprising and the last living fighter from the 1943 Warsaw Ghetto uprising. He was born on 24 February 1924 and he born as Simcha Simon Rathheiser. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. I'm Simcha Rotem. Rest in peace.